four-time presidential candidate Dr. Kizza Besigye, who addressed the gathering, told opposition actors that agitating for reforms in the constitution and electoral laws is an exercise in futility. Besigye advised political actors to focus on fighting what he termed state capture.
How do you reform the structural impoverishment of the population? Because the population has been impoverished structurally by taking all their money and their money servicing a few people structurally.
Besigye told MPs that neither elections nor an armed struggle will deliver peaceful transfer of power. He emphasized that using the gun to take power would be a huge blunder.
We continue trying until it happens. You only fail when you stop trying. And we have been very clear that we should not go again to fight with guns, because guns are the problem.
The former FDC president admitted that dialogue with President Yoweri Museveni on peaceful transition would be a good alternative route to achieve the opposition's objective, but he spelled out tough conditions and parameters for talks.
There is only one matter that can be reasonably the subject of a conversation with Museveni.
Major General Mugisha Muntu, also a 2021 presidential candidate, expressed the need for the opposition to revive hopes of Ugandans who are giving up on peaceful change. He called for a unified opposition and diverse strategies.
Who may have started feeling weak and reorganize on whatever fronts we intend to fight from, there's no way we can achieve victory unless we re-embolden people.
In the middle of the discussion, the question of who should lead the opposition struggle for power arose, and no one had a clear answer.
We should not have any difficulty whatsoever, and we should not be delayed in having a leader for our struggle.
Any political or military contest is won by that one who has a superior leadership. It is won by the side which has a superior organization. A contest is won by the side which has a superior strategy.
While closing the two-day consultative workshop, the leader of opposition in parliament, Mathias Mpuuga, declared that the discussion is just the beginning of the new quest for political reforms.
The job we need to be doing is continue doing the right things. And the times at which a leader will be desired, that leader will emerge.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.